Investment risk is often also defined in other ways. For example, the value of an investment can move up and down unpredictably in the short term as the asset's price changes. This is known as volatility, and because it creates so much uncertainty, many people think of it as a risk. Volatility can lead to permanent loss of money if you sell your investment for less than what you bought it for.